It's a belly. No. The following video stirred, and I have some gunk on there. Video was filmed live. Feel free to don't hesitate to Angie at Chicken Scratch. I was gonna make because I really want to. Oh, and look, I put it on the wrong spot. Grr. And magical or magic glimmer pet. Not. I gotta start over. Hey, I gotta start over. Favorite. And you want to place it on the bottom. I did that wrong. The 12 days. This is the project we're making. So the following video was filmed live. I have edited it slightly. and I need to start over again. Right? Grr. It will also hold a snake. A snake. Ugh. Grr. Halloween. Here's how. I need to start over. This is the project making today. It's a little tombstone box, and it is the and here we go. Oh, goodness gracious. Grr. First, which is the 6-inch side. And we're going to score this at 1.5. Angie at Chicken Scratch. This is the project we're making today. And it is week. I don't know what week it is. Stitched rectangle ovals. No. Ugh. Let's start today. And this is another project of the Munster. No. Just like that knit. Just like that knit. Okay. Now, this is a little bit confusing. Hey guys, thanks for joining me. This is Angie at Chicken. Uh-oh. And that is the wrong measurement. Goodness gracious. How did I mess that? There's that one. This piece here, uh-oh, I cut it upside down, didn't I? Well, okay, I have to stop talking to tie a bow. Excuse me. Every other Wednesday, I should say. I gotta start over. Hi, thanks for joining me. It is a snowman hat. I need to start over. That's Miss Bella. Okay, so I gotta start over. You're gonna need one piece of basic black cardstock that measures. Okay. Oh, and they're both going in the wrong direction. The 10.5-inch side, I'm gonna have to start over. Landscape side, which is the 8-inch. I'm using two stamp sets. No, I'm not. Okay, the stamp set. I have to start over first. Let's do the little mouse. A mouse is in the house. Let's hope not, right? 2 out of 4.